前に勝ち目はない。
You
walking?
V, got a rat problem on my block. Who doesn't, right? Thing is, these rats are human-sized. Look just like tiger claws, too. Biggest one is a certain Taki Kenmochi. So do your fixer a solid and neutralize her ass, will ya? Deets attached.
Do you hear what happened in number 5?
What? Beat her again?
No, she flatlined him. Shot him dead. I in number 6 saw it.
Get it!
job. Stop scaring.
My, what a big rat you brought me. Bit surprised you didn't put her out of her misery. Well, at least the vermin's off the street. Gig shut and closed.
about it. You have nothing better to do?
Just in time.
Hey, Goro.
You look like a million Eddies.
Is that so? That is not how I feel. I ate what you call a scat boo.
Aha! Wow, what'd you think? Tasty?
Ask the people below. The parade will soon begin. I adjusted the data from Okada-san. I advise you to examine it yourself. The malware works. Truly. Much better than I anticipated. Our eyes and ears are in the guard room. I observe the CCTV and I know where the sniper positions are. They are a trio. You must make each harmless before they do the same to me. There are many ways to reach them. The first is nearby. He should not be a problem. The second is worse. You will have to climb. As for the third, he hides on the footbridge over the street. We are here. Hanako-sama's platform will stop here, close to the emergency exit we will use when all is done. From these points, you will have a clear view of the parade. But the snipers will see things even better. If they notice you, bang! No more thing. If this sounds dangerous, consider that I must leap to the float, enter through a window, and meet Hanako-sama face to face. The last is what I fear the most. Is all this clear? Are you ready?
Glenn's fucked beyond all recognition. Yet here I am.
I know, and I thank you for this.
Thank me once it works. Now get in position.
Very well. Wait for my signal.
Stay safe, Goro.
Back.
Won't know what hit him.
also spotted the Netrunner in her Arasaka uniform. She's somewhere hidden.
Okay, good to go.
Then let us begin. You must reach all snipers before Hanako-sama's float appears.
Took out the one closer.
Now you must leap to the balcony by the green arrow and take the elevator. Take the footbridge at the top to cross the street.
I know that borged out ogre. Adam fucking Smasher.
guy who killed you, right?
Guy, motherfucker's barely human. But hey, know what? I'm glad he's here.
You're glad?
Seeing as I woke up in a world without any Saburo, I'll have to be satisfied with Smasher.
You gotta be satisfied. You got fuck all to lose.
All right, fine. We. Your finger on the fucking trigger, I guess.
Try to reach the maintenance area. You can climb up from there.
No surprises here. All the factions have deep spot.
Takamura didn't plan a little whoopsie-daisy for you?
Fuck! Almost fell!
Carefully. You must not draw attention.
Told you so.
Somehow. Just be careful. Yes, just so. Don't rush. I need you alive, not the corpse below. You will have to get down somehow. Just be careful. Yes, just so. Don't rush. I need you alive. Not the corpse below.
Just a few feet more, and he's yours.
What do soldiers say? Target down.
Good words to hear. You will find a door to a staircase at the end of the room. It's the shortest route to the next sniper. He positioned himself up.
Keep you posted.
P, it is order again. Listen.
We have to announce that public safety has been compromised. She must be extracted at once. Arasaka is fully capable of protecting its principles. Ask your boss what he values more, the Arasaka image or his sister's life. The situation is in hand. Over and out.
Did you hear? They know something. Perhaps much. We must hurry.
I don't believe he deserves a ring. Did you hear?
Try to reach the maintenance area. You can climb up from there. And if that doesn't work, you can use the footbridge to your right. Watch out for the float jets. Unless you intend to get cooked, I would keep my head low. Try to climb them. Area. We would not want our workers to alarm security.
Okay. Drop any weapons and come out!
That would be all.
Yes, apparently. Well done. One problem remains.
And that is?
The Arasaka Netrunner. She has taken control of all the networks. You must get rid of her. We'll not be able to hijack them.
On my way. Been on a while. Time for a break.
Fuck!
Danger.
Of course you're here!
Thank you.
crushed.
Oda, is he dead?
He's breathing. For now.
Please, V. Show him mercy. There should be nothing standing in your way now. We press forward. Thank you.